What's going on, everybody? It is your boy Dylan Matthews back at it again with another hometown take. And today I'm talking about the Atlanta Hawks. You already know what's going on. Ice Trader Gang done got maxed out. And it's well-deserved. Trae Young, five-year, $207 million deal is done with the Atlanta Hawks. The designated rookie maximum contract. It wasn't a decision to be made. There was no choice. There was no thinking about it. It was just doing it. That's all there was to it. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. That's all there was this time around. I'm going to go ahead and break it down, react to it real quick. You already know what's going on. But first things first, make sure you like this video, comment your thoughts, subscribe to the channel. Make sure you check out the first link in my description box to buy me a coffee to help fuel this channel, help fuel the Atlanta Hawks to a great rest of their offseason, help fuel the Atlanta Hawks to a whole bunch of regular season wins, deep playoff run, hopefully NBA Finals appearance. And also, hopefully NBA championship ring, baby. Also, check out the second link in my description box to subscribe to the Tough Cause podcast where me and girl Shimon Lidus Bizorts are talking to your favorite former and current athletes, hosts, anchors, reporters, all that good stuff. Head coaches, too. Don't want to forget about them. Just search Apple Podcasts and either Spotify. I just said search Apple Podcasts and Spotify. It's morning time, y'all. Bear with me. Just search Tough Calls on either Apple Podcasts, Spotify, wherever you get your podcast. Don't miss out on the good content. Download it, listen to the pod, then download it, whichever you want to do first. You actually can download it first, then listen to it, then subscribe to the pod, share it out to your friends so they can listen to it, download it, subscribe to it, share it out to their friends who will then listen to it, download it, and then subscribe to it. You know how it goes. All right. Trae Young, maximum deal, like I said, five-year, $207 million maximum designated rookie extension. We love to see it. Well-deserved. There was no decision to be made here. It was easy. I mean, and if any of you guys are surprised that this deal came before John Collins, don't be. And this has no implications on the John Collins deal getting done. It doesn't. This deal simply got done before the John Collins deal because it was easy. There was no negotiating required. They were like, hey, Trae, we're going to give you the max. Trae was like, all right, bet. Just let me know when I got to come in to sign. That's all there was to it. He got the maximum. He got a max deal. There was no more the Hawks could give him. They gave him $207 million. The designated rookie maximum extension. He couldn't get any more money. Do you get what I'm saying? That's why it was easy to go ahead and get done. They said, Trae, we're going to give you all the money that we possibly can, and we hope you'll sign. Trae said, of course I'll sign. Where do I sign up? Easy. So Trae Young is Atlanta Hawk. Like I said, I don't see Trae Young going anywhere for the foreseeable future. If he keeps the pace he's going right now, he will definitely retire an Atlanta Hawk. So great for Trae Young. Hey, Trae, if you want, you can buy me some coffees. So, you know. That $207 million, man, could throw me a little slice and I can't give you one too, boy. But nah, in all seriousness, congratulations to Trae Young. This will definitely help free agents want to come to Atlanta. They were already starting to want to come to Atlanta, you know, not necessarily this year, but once we, you know, get John Collins, once we decide what we're going to do with him, get him tied down, figure out what we're going to do with our young core, a big part of this is going to be, a big part of the recruitment process is going to be, hey, Trae Young's already locked up. He's here. He's ready to go. He's ready to play with you. Let's get it. And then same thing for Trae Young, like, hey, I'm in Atlanta. I'm here to stay. They're going to take care of you if you ball out and do your thing. Come play with me. Let's go win some rings. That's all it is to it. So getting Trae locked up like that was great. There was no thinking about it. Just had to get done. So shout out to Travis Schlenk and Tony Ressler for getting that done and making it easy peasy lemon squeezy. So again, comment your thoughts. Tell me what you think about the maximum extension. I think everybody would be in agreement that it was well-deserved and needed. So I don't think there'll be much of a debate in the comments. We'll all just be agreeing with each other saying, yes, let's go Hawks, and talking about, you know, how everything is going in the right direction and all that good stuff. So there you go. Hopefully the John Collins deal gets done. I'll say this. I've kept saying this in my other free agent videos that I've been doing. According to Adrian Wojnarowski, a deal is closer than we think. according to Shams, we might be in for a rude awakening, because apparently, according to Shams, they're close to a deal. So we'll see what happens with John Collins. But hopefully, you know, John does end up staying with Trey, who now is locked in. We will see what happens next, though. I will be giving you more free agent videos. I was really contemplating doing a video last night. I was like, it's midnight. I was in the bed, halfway asleep. And I was like, nah, I'll just give it to you guys in the morning. So hopefully, still a lot of people catch this vid. Appreciate y'all always tuning in, tapping in, commenting your thoughts. I promise I'm going to start responding to your comments. I just be busy. You know, I put out like 4 videos yesterday, 3 or 4 videos. So it's all good. I'm going to get to y'all's comments. Don't worry. Don't fret. I got y'all always. And I appreciate y'all having me watching the videos. So, again, Trae Young, 5-year, $207 million extension. I love it. Glad we got went ahead and got it done. That's out the way. It's finished. It's good. He's here. And now it's about winning time. We'll see if we get John Collins. We'll see what happens with that. I'll keep you guys posted. Whenever does any free agency or trade news drops, you already know I'm here with the instant reaction. So make sure you like this video, comment your thoughts, subscribe to the channel. Make sure you check out the first link in my description box to buy me a coffee to help fuel this channel. That includes you too, Trae Young. If you watch, I know you got a little payday now. You can throw me some coffees, you know, just like maybe 1 or 2, like 10, something like that, whatever you want to do. Anyways, subscribe to the Tough Calls podcast. Me and girl Shimon with this resorts are talking to your favorite former and current athletes, hosts, anchors, reporters, all that good stuff, head coaches too. So make sure you search Tough Calls into the Apple Podcast, Spotify, wherever you get your podcast. Listen to the pod, download it, subscribe to it, share it out to your friends so they can listen to it, download it, subscribe to it, share it out to their friends who will listen to it, download it, and subscribe to it as well. But all right, guys, again, Trae Young, maximum deal. We love to see it. Tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. Again, also comment down below if you think there are any more free agents in the Atlanta Hawks future. I think we are done. I don't see us getting any more free agents. I could see some trades, but after we got Gorgie Dang, which I still don't think got confirmed by Woj. I got to check Twitter this morning. I don't know if Woj or Shams confirmed it, but it pretty much likes we got Gorgie Dang. So after, you know, addressing the backup center issue, after re-signing Solomon Hill, got the forward, you know, like I said, we got Danilo, we got Solomon Hill, we got Cam Reddish, DeAndre Hunter, probably bring back John Collins. Those are all pretty much all our forwards right there. And then I think we locked up the guards between Trae Young, DeLon Wright, who we traded for, drafted Sharif Cooper. We have Kevin Huerter. We have Bogdan Bogdanovic. So maybe we get one more shooting guard, maybe one more two guard. I could see that happening, but don't know what else. But comment your thoughts down below. Who else the Hawks could be after in this free agency period or even in a trade rumor? So, again, Trae Young. Glad to have you here, my boy, for the long term. 5-year, $207 million maximum rookie designation extension. He deserves it. Hope, can't wait to continue to see him ball out. And guys, stay true to Atlanta. Believe in Atlanta. Almost forgot there, but I did it. Until I talk to you guys next time. Peace.